and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, reduce the following equations into intercept form and find the intercepts on the axis. First part is 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0. Now before solving this question, we should know that equation of straight line in intercept form is given by x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, where a is the x-intercept and b is the y-intercept. So always remember that equation of straight line in intercept form is x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, where a is the x-intercept and b is the y-intercept. Let's now begin with the solution. Given equation is 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0. Now 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0 implies 3x plus 2y is equal to 12. Now we will divide both sides of this equation by 12. On dividing both sides of this equation by 12, we get 3x by 12 plus 2y by 12 is equal to 12 by 12. This implies x by 4 plus y by 6 is equal to 1. Now clearly this equation is of the form x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. So this is the intercept form of the given equation. Right? Now we will find its intercept on both the axes. Let's name this equation as equation number 1. On comparing one with x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, we find that a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 6. Therefore, x intercept is equal to 4 and y intercept is equal to 6. Hence the given equation in intercept form is x by 4 plus y by 6 is equal to 1. Its x intercept is 4 and y intercept is 6. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.